The road to recovery is paved with laughs at SSM Health Cardinal Glennon Children's Hospital. Twice a week, pint-sized patients get the clown treatment.
The doctor orders dialysis for this little guy, but Pepper and Claire the clown, they prescribe laughter.
The mission of Clowns on Call is to bring laughter, healing, cheer, and wonders of the circus to hospitalized children and their families.
For me, it's amazing. We get to bring joy and distraction and play. We just come and play with people wherever they are.
With wagon in tow, these clowns are loaded with all the props and tools necessary to operate successfully. Circus Flora is a full-blown circus under the big top for 1 week. 6 years ago, Clowns on Call was born, extending the reach of the circus.
To be a part of St. Louis, these outreach programs, to be a part of St. Louis all year round, because this is our home, you know, we want to make a difference. We want to make a difference in many areas of the community.
Because there's a lot of these kids we see just once, you know, they're here for a broken arm or getting their tonsils out. And there's many of these kids who are here all the time, who are here for, you know, kind of on a weekly basis or a monthly basis.
We do a mix of routines and improvisation.
We even teach some circus skills if there's a kid who might not feel sick but has to be here for a long time. Maybe we'll get them working on a juggling trick or two.
1, 2, 3! 1, 2, 3! Whoa! 1, 2, 3!
To keep the smiles coming, Circus Flora opens the curtain on its signature fundraising event, the Flora Dora Gala. It's September 22nd at the Palladium. You can help the circus enhance its year-round community outreach programs. Open our News 11 app for details. For News 11, I'm Bonita Cornute.